there are certain guidelines in Feng Shui. I know the doubt. I understand. I can feel it. The doubt is there. What if you can get it right? What if you go there, the impression it gives you is the direction? You'll be right. Let's say you cannot do it. Don't worry. Do other people's houses. Do until you're familiar. You go back to the place, you get it. So if you don't trust the universe message, like what you're doing now, you're doubting it, then you don't use this method because every direction is wrong. The moment you plot the right chart, you doubt it. Let me give you an example. Qi, meaning, strategy, execution. Remember the four layers? Now, when someone tells us, hey, you know, if you do this exercise, you will be able to build muscles. If your energy level is high, bring it on, let's do it, right? How many times? Well, okay, if you go for like the next 6 weeks, you do this, you build it, you just practice. Energy level high, you take it, no problem. Energy level low, yeah, but you are 20 years old, you know, you have the makeup for it, I'm already 40, you know, it doesn't work for me, it might work for you. You will doubt the correct strategy. Low energy, always doubt. Even the right numbers, you doubt. Investment come, you know, other people got good luck, no problem lah. For me, no good, you know, not necessary. May not work for me. Might work for you, but won't work for me. Have you heard of this before? Might work for you, won't work for me. Or they will say, easy for you, not easy for me. Right? If you ever have that, even for one slight moment, that's low energy. So slight, good energy is when you go in there, oh, this is a facing, done. Okay, no need to doubt, because there must be a reason why the universe wants you to pick that direction. Let's pick the direction. Those guide is a guide, it's not carved in stone. There's no such thing as a one approach to all directions. No such thing. In Feng Shui books, it's never even once written there. Okay, but according to you, if you get the wrong chart, you fucked up everything. Did I say you get the wrong chart, you fucked up everything? No, the right chart is for you to know which to use. You are the ones living in the house. You should have an inclination to what the direction is. So when I go to the house where I cannot define the facing, normally I will just talk to the person. So normally I ask how you come in. Oh, yeah, this place, this way, face where, yeah, the traffic is moved here. I gauge they would have what intention is the facing. Then I will decide. That's it. Not difficult at all. Okay? Listen to me. It is not difficult. You are always right. Remember that.